right, so I'll come over. Yeah, come over. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing your makeup today. Yeah, listen, I'm hoping I'm doing it right. I don't know what I'm doing, so hopefully I do it right, get you all ready and everything. Okay, so just deep breath. I'll do it best I can. Okay, so you want some lipsticks? That's simple. I mean, how hard can that be? Okay, deep breath. Okay, get your eyelashes. Okay, just keep your head nice and still. And just gonna hold it. Yeah, do it that way, don't screw it up. Okay, just, there you go. Still, so I can do it just right. Here. You want to keep your half on now around your eyes, or okay. Yeah, I just need to use this eye makeup remover because there's a little bit of smudge around the eyes, so I just want to try to get rid of that. Quick. That way it's nice and easy to write, right? Get some of that gunk off. There we go. Just like that. Yep. Just like that. So that should do it, I think. That way this is done nice and perfectly. Just gonna pluck a few eyebrows here because there's some of my eyebrows that we don't care about. Yeah, that way you look just perfectly right. Okay, so yes, my hand's gonna get a little close. Oh, I won't poke your eye out. You know, I might wash my hands very well, so my hands should be nice and smooth. finish, I believe. Nice and soft, right? Like, not too rough. Okay, good. I just want to make sure because I don't want to screw it up. You know, being a guy with that, I have no clue what the heck I'm doing. Well, somewhat maybe because I used to do Halloween makeup, but obviously this is beauty makeup. Completely different, but. So I try my best, you know. Okay, there we go. Just gotta get the rest all set and ready. Okay, just gonna brush some of that on there. That way is just right. Just the right way, you know. I like it just perfectly. You know? That way is just the way it needs to be. Yeah, girl, no way. Good carry. Here's a mirror if you want to check it out. So what do you think? Oh yeah, good. Alright, good. A little bit more mascara if you get missed a few spots. There you go. It's gonna get a little close. I don't want to get too nervous. Oh, all right, okay. Now I'm just gonna do the other side real quick because I think there's a small gap. I think that should just about do it. Alright, that should about do it. Alright, so. Okay, alright, good, because I said I have no clue what I'm talking about, so if I did it right. But yeah, so. I'll make sure. Alright, so until then, I'll see you next time for. Well, if you want me to do it again, I mean, I'll try. I said. I mean, yeah, I could do it. I mean, the practice is perfect. Not usual for a guy like me to do it, but yeah. You know, you want me to.